Hello friends, welcome to my channel. This is Charan. Let's continue the MS Excel VBA code tutorials. Now in this video tutorial, I will explain using VBA code in Excel user form how to dynamically change the font and background color of the list box. So let's start the tutorial. And here we've got the final output of our application. Notice here when I click red, see here the list box color, the font color is red and background color is yellow. If I select blue color, and we have set the background color is white and the font color is blue for the blue. For green, we have set the background color is black and font color is green. If you are a first time visitor to my channel, please subscribe to get the latest updates. For this video tutorial, I have created a new book on Excel sheet. First, we'll record one username, user form. For that, go to developer. Under developer, click Visual Basic. Here we've got the Visual Basic for applications. Now we require one user form. In order to create a user form, go to insert, click user form. Now here we've got the user form designing page. Let me expand this user form. Beside this is a toolbox. From that, first I'm adding one list box. Here we got the list box. Then I'm adding one combo box. Now my aim is, first we'll add some data in these both controls. Select the user form, right click the mouse, go to view code. Now the event we require the user form initialize. Here we got the user form initialize. Now we don't require this click event, delete that one. Now list box 1 dot list item is equals to, I'm creating an array and names, I'm adding some Charan, Ben, this is comma, Ben, Raju, Vijay, and the last one is Peter. After that, I am adding some data, the colors, into the combo box. One dot list, the list is equals to array. For this example, I am adding only three colors, red, blue, and green. Now, before adding the functionality, first let's check these arrays are binded to this controls, list box 1 and combo box 1 is populated or not. Run this application. Here we got the data of this control list box and the combo box. Now my aim is, if a user selects a red color, I want to change this font color red. If a user selects green, I want to change the font color green, as well as background color also will add, but here I am not adding the background color. In the logic we'll add the background color. So let me close this user form. Now double click the, select the combo box, double click that one. Here we've got the combo box 1 dot change event. If combo box 1 dot value is equals to red, the first item is red now. So we'll add red color. Then we need to add the list box 1 dot for color is equals to VB red, and if, let's copy this one, blue, VB blue, and the last one is a green, we have green also, green, VB green. That's it. Now let's check the output. Now when I select red, notice we got the font color is red. If I select green, here we got the green color. If I select blue, here we got the blue color. Now we'll add the background color also. If we require, just simply add here list box 1 dot back color is equals to VB VBLO. And for the blue color, I'm adding the background color is white only. And for green, I'm adding VB black. Background color black I'm adding. This is green. We require the back color. Copy this one. Back color. VB black will add black color. That's it. Now let's check the final output. And here we've got the final output of our application. Notice here when I click red, see here the list box color, the font color is red and background color is yellow. If I select blue color, and we have set the background color is white and the font color is blue for the blue. For green, we have set the background color is black and font color is green. That's it. In this video tutorial, I have explained how to dynamically change the font and background color, font and background color of the list box control with a combo box using VBA code. Thanks for watching and please subscribe my channel. Catch you in my next video tutorial.